fundamental biggest challenge is to really arrest people's attention, to make whatever sacrifice it takes to support a child in poverty somewhere around the world.
We're on the wave of a new era where caring for people halfway across the world, in addition to caring for those that are nearby, is just a new way of life. The time for us to be aware that this is happening and not take action is behind us.
I don't think that it's fair for us to have people who cannot even afford an exercise book or a pen or something to wear to be able to go to school. It's very sad.
Left my fear beside the road. I hear you speak, you won't let go. I fall to my knees as I lift my hands to pray. God, every reason to be here again. The Father's love that draws me in. Don't my eyes will see his glimpse of you.
Registering second children in a family today?
I know we haven't, but are we considering it?
Yeah.
This girl, why don't we take her back and see if we can't register?
We're going to try. If we can be able to have space to register her, we can do that.
Okay, so we can go?
You are.
honestly, being there and seeing it firsthand, the reality of child sponsorship and the real difference it makes for these kids, it's incredible. Seeing so many kids who are still waiting to be sponsored, you know, you just wish that you could do more. You wish you could sponsor all of them. And I guess we can all do more.